Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to Mass Effect, but you know what? Straight into it. So where exactly are we going? Okay, so I remember we talked to the artificial intelligence last time. And he gave us something, I believe. I can't remember, like 100%.
So many races looked up to the Protheans as paragons of civilization. They were fooled by the Reapers, just as we were. They failed.
Keep it moving. I've got no intention of ending up like them.
Buggy. Oh shit, I just realized. You go to my Twitch real quick. There we go. Did we get him? I think we got him. Whee! Okay, Oh shit, there's turns down here. Hello, where are you? Oi! Oh shit, another one. What's that?
There, the conduit. It's incredible.
We don't have time to admire the view. We have to get through that relay, and these Geth aren't going to make it easy on us.
Okay. Oh shit, it's a Reaper. Is that a Reaper? I think it's a Reaper. It looks like the same thing from the hologram.
Citadel Control, do you copy?
Shit. Complete ELOS? Okay.
Critical failures detected across all modern systems. Please begin emergency evacuation.
Outer Saren.
The Citadel's closing. They're sealing the station. Don't let the enemy ships inside the arms.
Oh, shit. Let's fucking go, bro. Oh, I still hit my microphone. Let me raise it up a little bit right there. Yeah, that's probably really good. Okay, let's go. What the fuck? I just saw us bounce.
Saren's locked the elevator. Suit up. We're going outside.
Okay. Yeah, definitely want to turn down my microphone. No, wait. Hold up. Why does it go into yellow whenever I turn it down like that? But that's weird. I guess I'll keep it like this. What does this mean? What are you doing?
Thank you.
Holy shit. And I think I'm a sharpshooter, dude. Get your ass away from me.
That's it. Active attack.
Oh. Hold up. Yeah, dude, fucking Helldiver players ain't like me, bro. I watch Helldiver streamers and I see them miss all the time, all their shots. They ain't like this. They ain't like an Xbox player, bro. PlayStation players, all they gotta do is like do QuickTime events. That's all they do. Of that. Fucking slick, bro. Slick. Show goofy ass down. Who's that?
Thank you.
we go. Hey, level up, let's go. New sniper. Let's go, boys. Why can't I play like this in Fortnite, bro?
The axe attach.
Okay. Oh god, here we go. Hey, look, Medjo. I like that stuff.
Over there.
A lot less dead humans than I thought. I ain't gonna lie, dude, humans are kind of like parasites. They just found alien contact like 26 years ago, and they're already all infested this damn citadel. Like, everywhere you look, there was a fucking human.
What's up here? What's up, pussy?
What? Oh, what the hell?
Hundred of your followers along the way. Sorry if I kept you waiting.
You've lost. You know that, don't you? In a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded.
Fancy hardware is not gonna save you.
I suppose I should thank you, Shepard. After Vermeier, I couldn't stop thinking about what you said. About Sovereign manipulating me. About indoctrination. The doubts began to eat away at me. Sovereign sensed my hesitation. I was implanted to strengthen my resolve. Now my doubts are gone. I believe in Sovereign completely. I understand that the Reapers need organics. Join us, and Sovereign will find a place for you, too.
I'd rather die than live like that.
Then you will die, and your
companions. You wanna go, fool?
Everyone you know and love. Everyone you've ever met. Don't you understand? You will all die. The Reapers can't be stopped. Not by the Protheans, not by you. The cycle always continues.
Sovereign hasn't won yet. I can stop it from taking control of the station. Step aside and the invasion will never happen.
We can't stop it. Not forever. You saw the visions. You saw what happened to the Protheans. The Reapers are too powerful.
Some part of you must still realize this is wrong. You can fight this.
Maybe you're right. Maybe there is still a chance for... The implants. Sovereign is too strong. I'm sorry. It is too late for me.
It's not over yet. You can still redeem yourself.
Goodbye, Shepard. Thank you.
What the fuck? Oh fuck, man. I just talk a man into suicide. Yeah, that's fucked up.
Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick, open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down.
See if you can open a communications channel.
The Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
I'm here, Joker.
Caught that distress.
What's up,
call,
Joker?
Commander. I'm sitting here in the Endura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
You'd sacrifice human lives to save the Council? What have they ever done for your kind?
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign's a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
That's why you can't throw away reinforcements trying to save the Council. Hold them back until the Citadel arms open up and the human fleet can go after Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Oh. Okay. which one do I want to pick? Let the Council die. Save the Council. Concentrate on, you know, save the Council.
Opening the relays now, Joker. We need to save the Ascension, no matter what the cost.
I hope the Council appreciates this.
Me too.
Alliance ships, move in. Save the Destiny Ascension.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements. It's the Alliance. Thank the goddess.
Make sure he's dead.
My boys.
He's dead.
Oh shit.
Thank you. am sovereign, and this station is mine.
Oh my God. What? Damn it. Okay. Let's try it again. Hold up. Sorry, I wanted to configure my mic settings. Oh shit, I forgot. God damn it, who the fuck does that? I still don't understand who the fuck is launching them damn missiles. Okay.
Sovereign's too strong. We have to pull back.
Negative. This is our only chance. Take that monster down no matter what the cost.
No way they gave him back all his fucking shield. bitch.
Little pussy.
Okay. I turned that down.
Its shields are down. Now's our chance.
Hit it with everything we got.
What?
Guard on my flank. We're going in.
Damn. Oh shit.
Captain Anderson, we found them. They're in here.
Take it easy. It's over. You're safe now. Where's the commander?
Of honor. Complete the game on any difficulty. Oh shit, I completed the game?
Ambassador, Captain, Commander Shepard. We have gathered here to recognize the enormous contributions of the Alliance forces in the war against Sovereign and the Geth.
Many humans lost their lives in the battle to save the Citadel. Brave and courageous soldiers who willingly gave their lives so that we, the Council, might live.
There is no greater sacrifice, and we share your grief over the tragic loss of so many noble men and women.
The Council also owes you a great personal debt, Commander, one we can never repay. You saved not just our lives, but the lives of billions from Sovereign and the Reapers.
Commander Shepard, your heroic and selfless actions serve as a symbol of everything humanity and the Alliance stand for.
And though we cannot bring back those valiant soldiers who gave their lives to save ours, we can honor their memories through our actions.
Humanity has shown it is ready to stand as a defender and protector of the galaxy. You have proved you are worthy to join our ranks and serve beside us on the Citadel Council.
Counselor, on behalf of humanity and the Alliance, we thank you for this prestigious honor and humbly accept.
We will need a list of potential candidates to fill humanity's seat on the Council.
Given all that has happened, I am sure your recommendation will carry a great deal of weight, Commander. Do you support any particular candidate?
We need someone with the courage to stand up for what he believes in. Someone like Captain Anderson.
him?
Yeah, fuck you.
He must be joking. Anderson prefers to let his fists do the talking.
Only with you, Ambassador. Only with you.
Are you sure about this, Commander? The captain's a soldier, not a politician.
We've already got too many politicians on the Citadel. The captain would be perfect for this job.
I think it's an inspired choice. The Council would welcome him with open arms, should he accept.
I'm honored, Counselor. As humanity's representative, I'll do everything in my power to help the Council rebuild.
Sovereign's defeat marks the beginning of a new era for both humanity and the Council.
Sovereign was only a vanguard. The Reaper fleet is still coming. Hundreds of ships, maybe thousands. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. Humanity is ready to do its part. United with the rest of the Council, we have the strength to overcome any challenge. When the Reapers come, we must stand side by side. We must fight against them as one. And together, we will drive them back into dark space.
Oh, this game was amazing. I loved every second of it. I can't wait to play the second game. After this recording's done, I'm going to be recording some Distraint. So I'm just going to let you guys enjoy the credits. I'm actually excited to play Mass Effect 2. I might play it not this Tuesday, but probably next Tuesday. The upcoming Tuesday, I might not do it, just is what I'm saying, the next Tuesday. So next week. I'm actually really excited. I'm going to probably play another game instead while I'm waiting to play Mass Effect. It might be just a short game, you know. It might just be like a little indie game. Hi guys, thank you so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the descriptions below. Make sure to check us out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night. Hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.